Good afternoon and welcome for this T20 between Perth Rollers, Melbourne Knights. I'm Michael Slater and by my side, it's James Taylor.
Afternoon, everyone. Slats, I think this should be a really good one. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. And now we go out to the middle for the toss. The opposition captain can't believe their luck. Who'd bowl first in these conditions? The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the river end. The bowler's at the top of his run up and ready to get this match underway. Yes. Great shot, they'll get four.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Won't like that at all.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
The bowler beats the bat. No ball called. A free hit after that no ball. The only way to get out on this ball is from a run out.
Oh, well bowled on the free hit. Dot ball.
Perth Rollers move on now to none for 11. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members end. Didn't need a practice shot, smashes it for six straight away.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yes.
Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yes. That bounces just once on the way to the boundary, four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Waiting.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Perth Rollers will be extremely happy with how that over went. Another dot ball.
That's gone for six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
Perth Rollers move to none for 31.
Yes. Four there, nice shot. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Waiting.
That's a good boundary.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Good return from the deep. Another run added to the score. The drive but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Give away a bit too much there. Perth Rollers. None for 40. The off spinner is the new bowler from the River End.
Yes!
Melbourne Knights. Sure needed that. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Yes!
And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Oh, very nice there from Furling. Great shot. A wicket in that over, Perth Rollers ended on 1 for 50. The captain now has 3 more fielders to work outside the circle. The right arm is coming into the attack from the members' end. Good effort, 4 runs.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Nice stroke there. Got that away nicely. 4 runs.
Perth Rollers are now 1 for 58. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yes!
Nice save there.
And they get a single there.
Superb shot, goes all the way and gets 6.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Run saved with that effort. The power play comes to an end. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Good shot. That's six.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
No getting past that fielder. They'll take a single. Perth Rollers take their score to 1 for 72. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Nice stroke there.
Four runs there, super shot.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Just missing leg stump. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Good work in the field there.
One run taken. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs. 15 runs out of there, Perth Rollers, 1 for 87.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yes!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up! The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Thank you.
good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Oh, very nice there from Furling. Perth Rollers move to 1/93. Oh, clever. Back foot cut.
Really good batting. Closing in on a well-deserved 50. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
For an LBW shout, maybe it's done a bit too much. Close one, but the umpire says no. Good bowling there, another dot. Throwing the ball again.
Yes.
Not getting past that fielder.
They take a single. Even more pressure on this batting.
That is a big breakthrough. A really good innings comes to an end.
Playing all around that. What a delivery.
The departing batter, and I reckon she'll be a bit disappointed with that innings. This is it, the hat-trick ball.
The keeper's excited by that one. The umpire not interested.
Yep.
Good shot, runs for sure.
Good effort, 4 runs.
can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Some very good bowling in that over. Two wickets taken from Perth Rollers. 3 for 102. The right armour is the new bowler from the River End.
That goes sailing into the crowd. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yeah.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
And they get a single there.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Yep.
No getting past that fielder.
One run there. Six! What a shot!
The bowler, a bit expensive there. Perth Rollers, 3 for 116. Run saved with that effort. Nice save there. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six. And that's 50, great batting.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
The over, Perth Rollers, 3 for 123.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six. bowler was punished on that last ball.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Another ball and another big six. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Big over, Perth Rollers. Wouldn't mind a few more of those. New bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot, and that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yes.
Superb shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yes. Seems to have misjudged that one. Ouch.
Great shot, straight down the ground, and that will go for six. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. That over has made the job so much more difficult from here.
Well, so far, returns to the attack.
Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on this one. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Ooh. On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Another dot ball. Right. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Perth Rollers move on now to 3 for 161. Coming back into the attack has done well so far. Oh, very nice there from... Good throw from the deep, on target. They'll get one more. Not getting past that fielder. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yep, yep.
A well fielded, really good work out there. On target with that throw, despite the distance. Another run taken.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
And that's the end of another tidy over. No getting past that fielder.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Six! What a shot! He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Run saved with that effort. Nice save there. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Six runs added there. Perth Rollers, 3 for 169.
This has been a good innings. She's well within reach of a century. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. That's a good boundary.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Got what it deserved. Poor ball. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Wait here.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there. Super shot. That's the end of the innings. Perth Rollers have set a target of 188 runs. Perth Rollers have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase. The opening bowler.
That's a wonderful shot. Six. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yeah.
Return from out on the boundary. Good fielding.
Swing and a miss.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Plays that well. Four. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
A few too many away in that over. Melbourne Knights, none for 11. Bolton, the left armer, is coming on to bowl from the members' end.
Yeah.
Superb shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yes.
Got a lot on that one. One bounce and it goes for four.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Melbourne Knights are now none for 21.
Oh, great shot. Four from the moment it left the bat. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Not getting past that fielder. One run there. Another dot ball. Melbourne Knights move to none for 27. Cross, the new bowler.
Yes, how's that?
Big appeal there.
That was well worth asking the question.
Yes.
That goes sailing into the crowd. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Wait. Yep.
Played that along the ground.
Nicely played, four runs. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Heading up to that.
Plays and misses. Yes.
Too expensive in that over. Melbourne Knights. None for 41. Gets onto the front foot for that square drive.
Great shot. Sends that flying for six. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
A well fielded, really good work out there. To push the ball away.
Big shout for that one.
With a huge breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted. Was a good innings. A shame it couldn't go any further. Melbourne Knights, 147.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Over there, takes a wicket and keeps it tight. Perth Rollers can now have five fielders outside the circle. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Yep.
Solid stroke there for four. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yes.
Good effort. Four runs.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Wait.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Melbourne Knights take their score to 1 for 55. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yes.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
That's cut off nicely.
They take a single. Good shot. Good timing.
Really good batting. Closing in on a well-deserved 50. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yes.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Melbourne Knights move their score to 1 for 69. Nice save there.
Four all the way. Wonderful.
Blink and you might have missed that. A rapid 550.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great shot. Four runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Wait.
Not getting past that fielder. Ends that over. Melbourne Knights 1 for 77. Cross, the right arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the river end. Oh, very nice there from... Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Run saved with that effort.
Yes.
Thick edge. No getting past that fielder. Another run added to the score. back foot, pulls that shot.
Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball.
Reasonably good over there. Melbourne Knights, 1 for 82. A well-fielded, really good work out there. They'll get one more.
Wait.
Oh, very nice there from... Run saved with that effort.
Yes.
No getting past that fielder. Good throw from the deep, on target.
One run there.
Well fielded, really good work out there.
Nice fielding there, good return. They'll get a single.
Yes.
Good shot, that's six. Bit expensive in that one. Melbourne Knights, 1 for 91. The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the river end. Run saved with that effort.
And they get through for one.
Yep.
Not a bad shot, that.
Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes.
That reaches the boundary. Good shot. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this.
Yes.
That goes for four. Good shot. Melbourne Knights move on now to 1 for 106. The right arm is coming into the attack from the members' end.
That's racing to the fence.
Nice shot, four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. That came right from the meat of the bat. Four runs. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Big shout for that one. Big appeal, but no interest from the umpire.
Melbourne Knights take their score to 1 for 140.
Goes sailing into the crowd. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yeah.
Great gather and four runs saved.
That's cut off and a boundary save. They get a single.
Great fielding, that's a boundary saved.
Just a lack of concentration there.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. Seven runs added there. Melbourne Knights, 1 for 121. Has been bowling well here. Comes back on from the members' end.
Yeah.
Tremendous stroke. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up!
Gets their century. Great performance.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Nice stroke there. That's four. Nice shot. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Right.
She's timed it beautifully. Nice shot. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Wait.
Nice save there. Melbourne Knights are now 1 for 141. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end. plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Not getting past that fielder. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Good shot. That's six. Melbourne Knights move to 1 for 153. Has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
Plays that nicely along the ground. Good work in the field there.
One run added. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Yes.
You can't bowl there. You just can't. Six.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowling needs to find a more troubling line.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Melbourne Knights move on now to 1 for 160. Cross, the right arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the river end. Run saved with that effort.
Wait.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Yes.
Another run taken. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Ends that over. Melbourne Knights, 1 for 167. Well, so far, returns to the attack.
Yes.
Not a bad shot, that.
Four runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up. Clears the rope with ease. She gets six. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yep.
Whoa, yet another one! The bowler was punished on that last ball. Whoa, these just keep getting smashed for six. There's not enough of a target set really to make a game of it. Chased it down easily.